Right now, we are living through one of those rare moments in the history of technology, when one emerges with the potential to completely reshape the future. That's generative artificial intelligence. But why now? Because we now have a trinity of computing power, massive amounts of data, and large language models with user-friendly interfaces all coming together. Just like the internet drove the marginal cost of content distribution towards zero, and the cloud drove the marginal cost of content storage towards zero, GenAI will drive the marginal cost of content generation towards zero. Generative AI is now mass market ready. A lot of examples show the creative potential of GenAI. ChatGPT passed the US medical licensing exam. Remember the image of the Pope with a white puffy jacket? These sounds like fun examples of what generative AI can do, but I believe its true power lies in the impact on the business. Currently, 72% of all companies in Germany say AI is important, but only 12% are using it for their business productively, according to Bitkom. And that's why we must encourage and support companies to take part in the AI journey.